Alright guys, we're at part 2 of the Callisto Protocol, man. And we just escaped our cell because there was an outbreak. And we met up with this guy, or we're going to meet up with this guy that seems to know his way around the prison. And we're going to try to find a way off this, not only this prison, but this planet. Let's get it going. Stomped out, son. I thought I had a flashlight. I do.
Well. Necessity. To do what is required.
What?
To make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary.
Shut up.
For you.
You won't
do
shit.
For the storied institution. For the good of all.
For some reason, I can't hit this dude. Oh, fuck. Really? Get out of here, man. Health gel. So they can just pop out like that? Next. God damn it. What's the deal with my baton? What's the deal with that? Huh. Okay, glass is broken everywhere. Right, let's hurry up and get out. Oh, looks like it can shimmy through here. Yep. Cutscene. Hit him. Get out of here. Nasty creature. Filthy creature.
I hope so. They're all the same. Doesn't matter. He's gonna get out of here.
Yeah, sure.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah.
Hold on, man. Hold on, man. You said something about a plan, bro. Health gel. Man, shut up. Please. That'd be funny if they got through.
This will come in handy, though.
Thanks.
Take that over to the reforge. Okay. You can use it to print a new weapon.
Got it.
Give me a minute. Tap into the system.
Tap in. Print a new weapon. I got Callisto credits, homie. Okay. Is this the printer?
UGC printing at your service.
Okay. What's this? So, first gun of the year. Boy, can I not wait to use that.
Okay, got it.
What's up?
We're gonna get out of here. We need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit.
What's her name?
This is her in the shoe.
We already know security. Who she is.
You're fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv.
Okay.
Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Okay. Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Okay. I have no bullets or something?
Unit online. Invalid selection.
Ooh.
Error. Option not available.
Contraband pack. hell's an energy converter, bro?
Please make a valid choice. Invalid selection. Option not available.
Okay.
Error. Option not available.
Do I have all this? Selection.
Please make a
valid I have all choice. These? Please tell me I have all these. I do, but I don't have any bullets. Okay, I don't have any bullets, though. Hello. Hold on, guys. Because I apparently... There we go. Only have four rounds. Alright, where are we going? Fascinating. Ew. But no. I got it.
Seems like he's infecting them, turning them into those things.
Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
Why'd I drop that? I keep dropping this. Hold up. How do I use? Use. It's been a while, man. I gotta get up to speed with this thing. Nothing. Okay. So what's the objective here? I got mad guns though. I'll tell you that much. I'm gonna use them all. We gotta go back to medical? Are you crazy? Oh. So that's where we're going. Hold up, y'all. This is ass's grass, man. This is a tutorial, huh? Man, get your ass up. Please. Give me something. You got nothing? Nothing to give me, huh? Alright, we can stand up. Just gonna walk. You said walk it out. I don't want to have to blast nobody to oblivion, you know what I'm saying? Hold up. Fuck. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh my god. No, no, no. Alright, whatever. Just do it. Damn. Yeah, I suck. It's been a while. Damn, what the hell? Alright. Whatever. Okay. Now I'm a bash his skull in now. tired of this dude, man. Let's go, man. How do I dodge? How do I use my gun again? Alright. Hello? Guess I gotta go that way, huh? It's been a while, man. I gotta relearn this stuff. Can I bash this? Nice. I can. Okay. What is riot ammo? Oh. Okay. Yo, I gotta take time to learn this. Is that a shotgun? I mean, this is New Game Plus, right? So I might have to use this on him. Then what was over that away? It was something. Oh shoot, I didn't even notice this body here. Honk. Don't get up. Or else. Yeah, it was over here, right? Yeah, okay. Try it. Go ahead and try it, man. And I got a shoddy in these streets. You wouldn't want to do that, man. You really wouldn't want to do that. Riot ammo, nice. What's this? Locked. Okay. Okay. So now what? What? Okay. Okay. Whoa. Can't see anything. All right. I mean, whatever y'all want to do, man. Like, I'm all for it, man. This is nothing. Watch something pop out of this thing, man. This is, like, so predictable. Oh, never mind. They must have fixed that. Yeah. Told you. And don't... Not really the one for that kind of stuff, bro. Tell your mans that. Go tell your mans I said I ain't the one, cause I mean the dude tried it. He tried. I give it to him. I give it to y'all. Anybody else? I'm gonna F around and find out. That's what I thought. Alright, I guess I gotta crawl through a hole. A hole. But they need to crawl back into the hole they came from. Anyway. Yeah. Disgusting. Obviously something's gonna jump scare. Wouldn't be Callisto without it. Okay. Getting places. Graphically, this is superior, though. That's where I came from. guess we gotta go back. So that was a nice little explorative. Is that a word? Bit of exploration that we did there. So I guess it's over here now. Yeah. All right, climbing up. Yeah, sure, man. Whatever, man. Oh, he's damn near broken. Maybe I can kill one of these monsters, right? See what I can do. Oh, shit. Man, I don't remember this. Nice, got my weapons back, yo. So, what now?
Can't open it. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Okay. Dead guards, huh? Yeah, that's a prisoner. But where's the guard? Oh, I remember the guard is over here. That's right. Yeah. Got him.
Use your shift to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
Okay. Really in there, huh?
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
I'm sure it does, sir. What a waste. I mean, what an absolute freaking waste, huh? Okay. Let's go. I don't know where I'm at. But we're here, man. We out here. Is this a laundry room? Okay. gotta go through another hole. Yeah. Ready for whatever, G. Okay. Tactical. He's slow. He moves slow. Wish he moved a little bit faster. But that's okay. Guess not. Good thunk. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, sure. Whatever. Fake ass jump scare. What are those? It's your mom, son. That's what those are, man. It's your mama. Mama. Oh. Plasma pistol. Let's run across. Right in here. This is a real prison, man. Steel. Heavy metal. What's over here? Oh, wow. Look at him. I mean, he's something. Ain't that something, guys? So the way in is through here, huh? Let's see. Where'd he go? Hey, oh, all right. Enjoy it. Thanks. What? Okay. Nice. Stay open then. Disgusting. Going, but I'll take it. If you see bloodstains in a vent, why would you want to climb through the vent? That's what I'm trying to find out. You know? Look at this. Like, why? Why? Why, bro? What the hell? Deep down in there. Wow. Okay. Wow, we're really in these caves, huh? Amazing. Ugh. What's in here? The elevator that I was supposed to take or whatever. Let me check something real quick. Let me check these graphics options. Graphics. Let me see what brightness. think that should be good. Let me see. I can't see the black point. Let's put it like right there. Okay, let's see what that looks like. All right, that's good. It's a lot better, I'd say. Oh, wow. Interesting, huh? Watch something sneak out of this thing. It's typical. Oh, okay. Let me get my health in order. How do I use the injector, man? Like a shortcut. Ah. Skunk ammo? So what now? Oh, I see. Go faster, faster. Useless items. Okay. Right, we're back in this room. Inventory full. Negro. Don't play with me. Thanks. Always good to have that around. Still chasing them, man. Yes! Oh, okay. Night. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Scene. This was in like one of the trailers, wasn't it?
I'm in medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
This normal room? Patients stacked in the hall. The first case came in an hour ago, and they just keep coming.
Was that
right? Losing control. We have to find Mahler. The hell is she?
Oh, I'm so scared. Ooh, scary. Man, please. Okay. Medical, huh? This is your idea of medical. Jumps. Okay, we gotta slide on in. Okay, I'm here. Oh, I like ye. If I can grab the mofos up. Nice. Ew.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had. Nice.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I
remember. I thought I already had that grip.
It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
I will try it. Now, how do I use the grip? Gate fuse. Art. Use grip to launch objects. R2. So I can launch mofos. That's good.
Hold it down! Okay. What's going on? We don't know. Just hold him!
I'll hold his ass. Hurry! They've
got prisoners.
Bam!
Push him over! Push him over!
He did. Okay. Cute. L2. Close. Alright, bro. That was close. You alright? Here. How do I grab them again? Oh, that's it. L2X. Jeez. Fuse. L2X. Don't forget that. Thank you. Let me switch the gun. Thank you. What's this? Okay. Looks like something interesting is about to happen. Oh. Wow. Amazing. Wow. This is what they got going on.
Jacob! You made it! I'm gonna open up the maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah?
Inside. I can drive it from here.
Alright,
man. Sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
So you say.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it!
Stop it!
Elias!
The system's not responding! You've gotta do it manually!
What? How?
Just jam something into the brake!
Oh, how convenient.
Hurry!
Come on, you son of a bitch!
Right. It's over, man.
Jacob, you still with me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need to figure out why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Yeah. Okay. That's stupid. Really? Shitbag. Anybody else? Not really good. What a bum. Actual bum, man. Oh, there we go. I can throw somebody up on that thing. Hold up. One of these injectors. Nice. Quickly now. Oh, of course. I knew that was gonna happen. So stupid. I mean, how many of these? Thanks. But how many of these do we have to deal with? Like, it's so stupid. God. I got a shotty right here. Thank you. Give me what you got. Thanks. Oh my God! Stop! Stop! Just stop! It's getting old. It's getting old fast, please. Please, it's getting old fast, please. It's getting old fast, bro. Like, stop. It's getting old. Very fast, very fast. Alright, boys. Hopefully I can just do like 40 minutes of this stuff. Worry. Here it is. Isn't that what I got? Didn't I get the fuse? I'm so confused. Alright, whatever. I thought I got a fuse. Okay. Let's go back down. That's not, huh? Is there a way to stop this? Right. What? Where do I go? Oh, I see. Anybody else want willing to jump out? Hey. Got the fuse. Oh no. Just a health injector. We'll wait. Let's go over here. Probably get grabbed. There you go. I could have grabbed him. His ass to the freaking. Could have sent his ass right through that thing. Hey. Inventory full. Bitch, please. Here's what I'm gonna do. There we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Watch this. A lot of health here. How do I quickly use the health injectors? That's what I want to know. Yatch. Is that it? Very nice. This kind of takes me back, man, when I first played this game. It was like the winter. Remember, it was the winter time. Got it. Yes. Boom. Boom. Reunite with Elias. Good to know. It works. Okay, we're just checking. Got my guns, baby. Cheer. Huh. Look at that thing, man.
Look at the size of that thing.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Elias, I'm in the elevator. I see the shoe.
Elias, hello. Elias. Wow.
Elias, can you hear me?
Elias, get your punk ass. You know what I mean? Alright, I'm gonna save here. Alright guys, thank you for tuning in to this episode of Callisto Protocol. We're having fun, but I unfortunately gotta get it ready. Get ready for work, so you guys stay tuned, man, for the next episode coming soon. And I'll see you guys, alright? Peace.